In this video, I'll be showing you how to use Quick Sign In on Roblox. To start, go to the device that you want to sign in on and choose to sign in. Select the Quick Sign In option and you'll see a QR code with a code just below. Do not share either of these with anyone. If you're already signed in on your phone, then you can open the camera app and point it at the QR code. Once done, press the Roblox button that appears. Once your Roblox app opens, tap the Confirm Login button and you will be signed in on your PC or console. Alternatively, you can use the code to sign in. Go to the device you're already signed in on and select More. On PC, it will be on the side. On mobile, it is at the bottom. And on console, it's the three dots in the top right corner. Find the Quick Sign In option and select it. If you're using the Roblox website, then you can click the gear icon at the top and select Quick Sign In from here. Enter the sign-in code into the provided box, then select Enter. You may need to tap it twice on mobile. Select Confirm Login, and you will then be signed in. You now know how to use Quick Sign In on Roblox. Please leave a like if you found the video helpful.